Thank you. I am Gary Skinner, the Executive Director of Catholic Charities for the Diocese of Raleigh, which happens to be the eastern half of the state. So this is an opportunity that was presented to Catholic Charities to become involved. And I spoke to Rick, who was so involved in the city of Raleigh. And the mission of Catholic Charities basically is to serve the poor, the vulnerable, and the isolated with compassion. When the opportunity became involved to be involved here, I said, how can we not be involved? And so Rick and Toshira have taken that under with the blessing of the bishop and moved forward with that and worked with so many great people here. So as soon as we said, how can we not, I kind of started riding this horse and met Hugh and Shauna to hire Toshira, and it's been a wonderful experience for me personally and for Catholic Charities to be involved. The bishop is unfortunately not able to be here, but he asked me to read a letter from him. Dear city council members, city of Raleigh officials, county commissioners, and the Partnership to End Homelessness, I write to offer my heartfelt congratulations on the one-year anniversary of the Oak City Outreach Center. On behalf of parishioners of the Diocese of Raleigh, I express my gratitude for the commitment that has been made by the city of Raleigh, for the vision of its leaders, and for the passion of so many community partners, which has resulted in the establishment of a weekend feeding site in which the dignity of those who come for food is the highest priority. Together we have shown through the work of the center and of all those partners in the community that we are caring for the most vulnerable in our midst, as the Lord has called us each to do. I am pleased that the Catholic Church, under the direction of Rick Miller Haraway and the tireless work of Toshira Savage, has been able to play a leadership role in the success of this endeavor. Catholic Charities has been honored to have the privilege over the past decade to work with the Partnership to End and Prevent Homelessness and all its collaborators and people of goodwill throughout the community. Please know of my prayers for the continued success of the Oak City Outreach Center, and especially for all those who receive food from this wonderful community effort. I look forward to the continuing work of Catholic Charities and the Catholic Diocese of Raleigh with the city, the county, and the partnership as we look to establish new ways to meet the needs of those who are most vulnerable in our community. May God bless those who have worked to make this venture such a success. And may our Lord Jesus help those who are served by the Oak City Outreach Center and always keep them in his loving care. Sincerely, Most Reverend Michael F. Burbage, Bishop of Raleigh. Thank you.